So we have to put rules on the financial markets. We have to prevent asset management funds to just dictate everything they want to do on corporates. But for that purpose, we need to be, you know, much more courageous than we are today. And we need to admit that profit maximization is not the goal of a society, but, you know, a flourishing humanity is the goal.